DJ Switch and every other celebrity, both individual alone, who have stood firm up to today to say that there truly was a massacre in Lekki, they deserve an apology. They deserve an apology. And for you that sold your tomorrow for chicken change, to say that it was a Photoshop, it was a shop photo, it was a chasing cloud, it was cloud chasing. How can you be chasing clouds with the lives of human beings? Eh? The lives we are talking about here is human beings' lives, your brothers and sisters, not the lives of animals. Even animals, my brother, there is some animals that will die. You will not eat for days. I don't know if you rare animals, you know. There are some animals that you'll be connected to in the heart. When that animal eventually die, you will feel the pain. I am a living witness. When my goat died, Buntus, I felt it. So bad that, in fact, I even did a remembrance of that goat. If you don't know, it was, I celebrated it. The posters everywhere, just like the way they obituary. I did the remembrance of that goat. That goat was so dear to me. It behaves like human being. That goat was my only friend then. Buntus! I love that goat so much. And I felt the pain. I did not eat for days just for goat to not talk of human being. And now we are talking about human being. Some of you are saying that it's cloud chasing, it's a Photoshop, is that you need to think twice. So you need to tender apology because finally, the truth has been unveiled. You know, the truth is the most difficult thing on this earth. You don't know, but you guys think anybody that is saying the truth on social media, check. You see, he gets several dislike. But when you are lying, deceit, all those telling people what they want to hear, you get million followers, millions. You know, have you been to the police station before? The policeman will tell you, the handwriting on the wall there, you say the truth and the truth will set you free. Have you ever said the truth there and you go free? Never. If you say the truth, that is where you start entering. You start entering the case. That is where they'll start calling you. No, my brother, just talk. No. We just want to make you just the talk. You are going inside, though. Did you? You are entering inside. I did not. You are going inside. The truth is putting you inside. But today, but the one thing about the truth is that in the future, the truth is always the truth will make you hero. Because one day, they will remember that what you were saying was always what was the truth. You hear now? Fella, you people remember Fella, Fella Kuti. Today, everybody is singing his praise. And so many of them that came and was telling us the truth then, but we thought it was for their own personal interest. But today now, we are all singing their praise. That is the thing. That is DJ Switch and the rest of those celebrities who moved for us. You were not there. You did not go to... You were not there at Lekki. You never went there. People that went there for your sake. Went there for my sake. And they lost their lives. And now, the witness, people that even on live, they went live on Instagram to show the world what is happening. But they had to pay you to come out and say, no, it was a Photoshop and you said it. People that went there went for your sake, for you to live a normal life like every other person. And today, you see it now. So it is not just about apology, but they need to tender open apology because you want to hear deceit. You want to hear lies. That is the one that you now call clutches. Like this one, Fanica Yode. You see this statement he made how many years, how many months ago? April, he told you this. And I know that everybody will flood there. These are the kind of people you follow. We flood in there. Yes, yes, yes. You know how many lives Fanica Ode was able to deceive with this tweet? They will be calling him man of the moment. Man of the moment. Now you, if no be, after you, now you, if no be you, nobody other person. They thought he was with them. But November, what happened? 7 months later, he left them. That is the life of a prostitute. He's living the life of, that is the life of, in fact, a prostitute. Is better than this one. Ashawo cannot deceive millions like this. Ashawo can only get those who, but this one is mean because you know his followers. He have so many followers. Then check. That is the life. That is the kind of life you want to, the people you want to follow. See people that will tomorrow they leave you. And not the people that even want to give their life for you. Like DJ Switch, the rest of celebrities, Faz, Mr. Macaroni, they are fighting for you and I. Me that is even fighting, trying to fight through the media. You see what they are doing to me here now. My page is marked red. That is that the world don't want to hear the truth. The truth is what the world don't want to hear. They want us to feed you people lies, but I can never do it. The page might go back. It might go soon. I don't know, but I'll update you on the backup page. Soonest, I'll post my backup page for this page if this page is being taken down. The truth must